I do like playing with no HUD. The game just looks absolutely beautiful with no HUD.